Montpellier, a city in the south of France, hosted the 13th FISU Forum in July, a global meeting place for sport and universities. Montpellier has a large student community. Around 70,000 students study here from over 140 countries. A unique place to welcome young sports managers and leaders to discuss and exchange educational values in sport.
They're learning cultures, they're learning tolerance, they're learning acceptance, they're learning leadership, and they're learning how to be citizens of the world.
I want to learn the organization of such a mega event, and I want to learn the future leadership of the university students and how to better organize the sports event for a better world.
We all are fighting for the same thing, you know, to make sport as great as it can be and as accessible to as many people. And I think together events like this really help.
The French University Sports Federation organised the event, and it was opened by FISU President Oleg, who underlined that sport more than ever needs leaders to educate people. 195 participants from 49 countries attended the forum under the slogan From the Origins of the Future to the Future of University Sport.
Cette thématique, justement, elle imagine que on ne peut pas savoir
où on va, si on ne sait
pas
d'où on vient. We are going if we don't
et donc,
from where we came,
le passé pour comprendre le présent et pour se
understand the past to be able to go forwards towards the future. While students, officials and other key partners involved in the university sport movement worked in academic sessions and workshops on topics like values, leadership, gender equality, dual careers and the FISU WADA anti-doping program for universities.
We produced a textbook for all teachers, academics and students at the university. It's free of charge and everybody has access. We have it in 5 languages, and we would like to share with our community the knowledge about doping, anti-doping and the need, the value to talk about that.
Participants could also visit Euromov, a new European centre for research, innovation and technology in human movement science. Supported by the University of Montpellier, this centre creates jobs, an important aspect for students.
In leadership, you know our slogan, today stars, tomorrow's leaders. So in FISU, we really would like to integrate in the process to develop young persons, young students to become the tomorrow's leaders in their societies. It could be in sport, it could be in the economics, in arts or something else. So what we discussed were special skills you need to become a successful leader in the future.
The International Handball Federation also provides educational services for their athletes. A cooperation agreement signed this year with the University of Shanghai and Beijing is just one aspect of their ambitious educational program.
We have, for example, under umbrella of IHF, 4 years development program. We have different coaching courses on national, continental and world level.
Another key issue discussed was gender equality, a major objective of FISU. Achieving gender equality is part of the Council of Europe's commitment, since this is central to the protection of human rights. FISU works with the Council of Europe on tools to implement gender equality.
FISU is involved in balancing sport tools to implement gender equality in sport project. And this project aims at identifying, testing and implementing generally agreed gender equality indicators in the field of sport, which will enable a uniform approach to collect relevant data and map the situation of female participation in sport in Europe.
But still a lot has to be improved to achieve gender equality in society through sport. For the participants of the workshop, universities and sport are the key to successes in modern society. They can have a positive influence in increasing the representation and importance of women.
University sport, it's education, it's the ideas and it's the culture that we're going to have in society tomorrow. So it's a really great platform to implement and to improve gender equality. And we also said that it's FISU itself, the executive, needs to be the leader of this and needs to provide an example for everyone else.
In the seminar, How to Get Better Coverage in Media, conducted by Eurosport commentary manager Andreas Evagora, the participants learned about the requirements in the new age of social media and also how to behave with the media.
It's a two-way street. You know, the media needs the athletes need the media. And I think if you can really foster that cooperation, that collaboration, it's going to be a win-win for both sides. So that's the biggest takeaway that I had.
With 13 medals at the last Summer Universiade, the French fencers were particularly successful. They're not only supported during their dual career, but also after their sports career, an important element for the president of the French Federation. Isabelle Le Mans says we accompany them by very individualised and personalised follow-ups. Every case is different. FISU is not only offering Universiades and World Championship events, but also some brilliant education programmes too. Education is the most powerful device for changing the world. The role of FISU is also to spread this message.
We have to promote this program more and get more partnerships with relevant partners, because we are really one of the single federations who have a dedicated department and a dedicated program for education. So my message is now, everybody who was here, please also promote, beside of the content, that FISU offers more than competition sport.
The 13th FISU Forum offered a platform of international exchange, networking, learning experience and friendship in a changing world.
In 2016, university sport goes on a journey across the world to share its values and its commitment to athletic and academic excellence. This is a year of FISU World University Championships. More than 8,000 students will compete at the 34 events organized in 25 countries, sharing and chasing their long-held dreams. We are International University Sports Federation. Follow your champions. FISU, today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.